we're a deep team. You know, obviously Giannis is the head of the snake, you know. When he's out there, we're at our best. But we got a lot of guys in our locker room. You know, we got vets, and I think tonight we just understood what the mission was. We knew that we was going to be a couple guys down, Giannis and Chris. And we knew how we had to play. We knew what kind of energy we needed to have. And I thought we came out and played that way from the start.